Welcome back again. You're watching Music and Adda, and if you want to write to us, whether it's negative or positive, please do write to us, Music and Adda at ntveurope.net. Music and Adda is available on every Thursday at 11 p.m. Repeat on Saturday at 3 p.m. www.ntveurope.net is your home. Do you find us on Facebook, find us on Twitter, and of course we're also available on YouTube as well. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we have some fantastic musician with us, especially the guy who's been playing tabla. You guys know him very well, he's here with us all the time. Let me introduce you, the one and only Piyash Barua. Piyash, thank you for coming to Music and Adda. On octoped, once again, very known, very talented. He's been playing octoped for a long, long, long time, ladies and gentlemen. That's Faisal. Faisal, thank you for coming to Music and Adda. Behind me, the guy on guitar, once again, always with Music and Adda. Whether he's running late or he's early, whatever the situation is, he's always here, ladies and gentlemen. That's Joy Borua for you guys. Joy Borua, thank you for coming to Music and Adda. Behind me, as you can see, the guy is always singing. I think it will be next time you might see him on this chair sitting there singing for you guys. Very special, very helpful, and very humble, ladies and gentlemen. That's Charles F. Jones. Thank you guys for coming to Music and Adda. Without you guys, this wouldn't have been possible. And tonight, we're in conversation with your favorite, Ram Hans. Ram, this is the last segment of the show, sadly, and this is where I want to find out about drive the boys crazy. I mean, tell me about the...
We released that single year before, actually, yeah. Okay. Which done very well, very good results, and it was shot in Greece. I have another song recorded. We're just waiting for the nice weather to do the video. So hopefully soon I will.
So we're gonna release. See part two of Drive the Boys.
Very, very similar. Very
you see, the name is, when I heard the name for the very first time, I actually thought Drive the Girls Crazy. But it's the opposite. So
it's like in Punjabi, say Mundiyanu Tu Patya. That means you driving the boys crazy.
Okay, you driving the boys crazy. Okay, I wonder why.
He's telling the girl.
And I can tell you guys, if you haven't seen the video as yet, it is a phenomenal video. It's a very steamy video, very glamorous. We couldn't play it today due to, the copyright. But we are going to get everything sorted. Hopefully, we might be able to play it at some point. But do watch it if you get the copy. It's a where can they find the video?
It's on YouTube.
It's on
and
YouTube.
Viva as well. Viva
and
channel.
Viva as well. So make sure you look out for the video.
Ram Hans.
Ram Hans video.
You Drive the Boys Crazy.
It's called You. Do you want to tell them?
Yeah, it's called You Drive the Boys Crazy. You got beautiful girls in. I think all the boys will like that.
Don't miss it and make sure you watch it on YouTube. Anyway, let's hear another song. Which one are you
going to
hear?
Right, we have another song sung by Hansraj Hansji. I love him. It's beautiful. Beautiful lyrics of this song. Song is dedicated to Saful. I hope you're listening, Saful.
ए जो सिल्ली सिल्ली आउंदी ए हवा ए जो सिल्ली सिल्ली आउंदी ए हवा किते कोई रोंदा होवेगा ए जो सिल्ली सिल्ली आउंदी ए कोई रोंदा होवेगा यादा मेरिया नू सीने नाल ला ओ यादा मेरिया नू सीने नाल ला किते कोई रोंदा होवेगा चोड़ी जावे कोठे चढ़ी रात जो एड़ा पतला तो होई जावे बरसात जो चुंदी नू न चोड़ी जावे कोठे चढ़ी रात जो पल्ला चन्न दा वी भिज जो गया ओ किते कोई रोंदा होवेगा ए जो चिल्ली चिल्ली आउंदी ए हवा किते कोई रोंदा होवेगा
started singing when he was very young. Your inspiration was from your family. Your father used to sing, your uncle used to sing, and this is when you started playing the instruments, and slowly you got involved and you started singing, and this is where you are now. You've also learned from one of the music legend, Mangal Singh.
Yes, I learn, I still go and learn from vocal training for Mangal Singh Ji. He is one of the best. After Muhammad Rafi Saab, I think he is the best.
He is one of the best. I've heard his music. I love his music. You know, it's just wonderful to listen to his music. And it's great to know that you've learnt it from there. We are running out of time, but very quickly, I want to know, you've worked with some of the Bollywood movies, you did some acting.
I did some, did a film, Hindi film called Sabar, long time ago. I had about 15 minutes part in the film, which was released in India in 92 or 94, something, a long time. So, then I did some Pakistani TV series play, Udaan. All right. One of the TV play was Udaan. And then recent years, I did a video of Fields of Gold.
Right.
And I did another video with the American band, Extreme.
Extreme.
Yeah, that was long
and
time ago.
And I know
ago.
You had the chance to work with Sanjay as well.
Sanjay, yeah, that's from EastEnders. He was doing another project. Then he started doing teaching acting in one of the theater. So I played the lead part in the play called Souls of Desires.
Souls of Desires.
That was in 96, I think, yeah.
Right.
And went well.
Well, you are very, very talented.
Thank you.
You've been working on movies, dramas, and singing, and decorator, and all that now. One of your ambitions is to be a proper chef. Well, may continue. I hope you do become that chef that you
definitely
really want to be. Do you have any message for our viewers?
I just want peace for everybody and love.
Peace and love.
Love for everybody.
Well, you had it right. Peace and love. This is what I want to say before I go home tonight. I hope you will look after yourself. I hope I will. Well, I will be back definitely next week. And make sure you guys watch it as well. See you then. Until then, khuda hafiz and look after yourself.
music.